All right, what I'm doing now, I'm trying to sort through this unit in Morrow. And I didn't even realize this tote that was on the bottom was full of eBay stuff. Because eBay was saying that somebody was trying to buy this. I had just sold one, so I thought, like, oh, yeah, eBay is, it got me messed up, so I was trying to go back and, delete, but I came here to try to sort things out so I can get the trailer kind of close to being empty so I can try to plan on going to the flea this weekend. So I don't know if I'm gonna have to, well, I know I'm gonna have to rearrange some things because I got that toilet up there. And then there's two, well, there's one in the box in the trailer, and then one in the box in the van. But I need both of them either in here or sold. But then I got a bunch of new clothes in this tote. Then this the clothes that was at the flea. See, because all that stuff came up there. This some flea stuff right here too. But some of that's the stuff I bought. So, then these, that's a whole box of new shoes, but I think they like, maybe tranny shoes, because they all size 12, but they all new. So, can't really sell these at the flea because there ain't too many women walking around with size 12 foot. So, but I have a lot of that. All right, so I think what I'm gonna do is think I'm gonna stack those toilets right here. There's only two in the box, so it's be three total. If I can stack them here, then I can stack but some more totes on top. And there's some eBay stuff here. Like all these shirts right there on eBay. And then if I get, yeah, one of these pallets is stressed. But next week if I can get rid of both of these pallets, put up my shelf right here and get rid of this table set. These four chairs and that table and where the hell is it? I don't know where the table is at. See, the four chairs. Oh, this table right here. This might be trash. Get rid of that. But once we get everything situated and get rid of, toss out a couple of things, can't keep everything. See, and I think that's the problem. Like they're trying to keep everything to sell for just a couple of dollars. But some things you got to just let ride. And I got the, that one, and the one in the back. I know they don't want the one in the back, and I'm gonna sell this one to, so one, two. I'm gonna get rid of four of these today. And I got, let me see, one, two, three, four. Yeah, it's four in the van. Or in the trailer, one in the van. All right. Let's get this done that way. What's up, Julio?
It should not have taken me no 2 hours to get here. It drove me all the way down through town by the prison and all that. I'm like, according to GPS.
I thought I had told you to come around that way.
You said building four.
Yeah.
And you said look for the van, and I didn't see the van, so I went to the next one.
I thought you was looking. Yeah. I was just out looking.
How the hell did you find a storage unit way the hell over here?
Because I had bought a storage unit up by Dave's house. And,
as in Homer?
Yeah. And I had won a unit. And these are larger than U-Hauls. So this is a 10 by, I think, 25 or 10 by 30.
You have to put a light or something in there for you.
Yeah, that is true. But I'm trying to go through some of this shit because eBay was telling me I had some shit, but I knew I had already sold the thing. So I was coming here going through my eBay tote and boom.
All this stuff is yours?
Yeah. I just pulled all this out. But that was that because I got some in the van that I want to take out and put in here. Because Thursday. So I got a pallet jack over here. But I was going to try to move that shit.
Yeah, my baby just left. She's on her way to Tennessee.
Who, Libby?
No, Munchkin. She goes, I just left Columbia.
Oh, they was here for, they out of school.
Starting this afternoon. Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Her teacher canceled the last class, so she's like, I can leave.
Yeah, so. Oh, she left school? Yeah.
Yeah.
She left school or she left here?
No, she left school.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you said it like, I got some blinds. I got a whole pallet of blinds. Couple mowers, like two more mowers outside. Gazebo, shed, some matting, got bunk bed.
How much matting is that? That might be something I could use for my shop.
I think it's four rows, at least four rows, maybe. Yeah, that's four rows.
What kind is it? Yeah. Just.
I have no idea. Ooh, what you talking about, bro?
He's telling me I need to go through and start getting rid of some of the stuff I've got.
Yeah. See, and then like this, I just got this, all this.
Christmas stuff?
Yeah. But I got this from a friend of a friend that She had it for about a year. She was dumpster diving. And it's all new. It's like, yeah, it's all they. But she's trying to get rid of her stuff to make room for 85-inch TV.
Oh, those are those little big-headed things you were talking about?
Yeah. All right, it's Thanksgiving, and it's Thanksgiving, but it's, you know, it's Thursday, and I still got 3 toilets and 3 toilets and 1 tank, but 2 of the toilets are set up because somebody's supposed to be coming to get. I'm about to go meet a guy with this one, with this oblong, and I have a round in the box in the back, but it's also 1 round right there put together. And I got this. This, I gotta save that for Van, for the diesel. Yeah, I think it's an oblong he's got. But yeah, I'm about to go meet this guy. And once I get rid of that, then it's only, I got the 1 round. Then I think this one's oblong. I think it's oblong. But it's, so, but that one, I think I might sell that one for $100. Cause it's cold. And I don't even know what the other one in the box back there is. That's American Standard. So, like that. So we'll see. We will see. I go meet this guy. Meeting him up at a place that's maybe 2 miles up the street. And after that, come back and I'll start getting ready to go to eat. So I'll see. And then, I don't know if we don't, Coco wants to come over, but I thought she was down in, I thought she had went with her family down to get to eat, but she was saying, they have some kind of emergency, or people they was eating at, somebody ended up in the hospital, so she just called me. But I'm getting ready to go to eat, so I might scoop her up after my people get here and see it. Just might take Coco with me. Alright, well, let me go meet this food with this, for this, with this, toilet. Then Harry back, finish watching some football. Peace. Alright, that's the guy right there, he's pulling off. He got the joint. Yeah, I guess, you know, he preferred to have the joint in the box because he was still in the van, but I don't know. I might have would have got the same toilet, but it was already put together. And You know, that's... It is what it is. I might cook it up. Couldn't get it. I know he wanted the oblong. Summit Racing, these fools with these hot rods and things like that. That's where they come and pick up their stuff. Yeah, but I think I got, I got the track. I ain't gonna say I got the traffic backed up, but look in that mirror. See the trailers in the keep straight line also. See a truck over there, but can't keep straight because the light's red, so ain't really no biggie. But so I'm gonna go and try to get take everything out of the trailer except for the still three toilets, two just together and one round in the box. So I mean, I got about 11 toilets left. And I mean, I sold maybe about 25 or 26 toilets. Like a plumber, like a construction guy. But I have to get rid of, oh, wait a minute, the light is burning. So I'm gonna stop all this chatting and get to see where we at. See, we was over here. That's where we met at, over across the street, over across the railroad track at Summit. See, that bridge where we're coming up on is 75. That's the Summit Motor. That's where I was, right there, right up under the sign. And it's like a large spot you can go. You got a hot rod, things like that, or oldie, an old muscle car, whatever you got, they gonna have it up in that building. This fool doing, he can't be busting. He just came off the interstate, man. He bust the Huey. Guess he wanted to get back on. But, many excellent job back behind that QT, back there in Liberty. And, see, I think I'm going to go to, I'll stop off at my U-Haul, the U-Haul where I have most of my stuff, and see if I can unload, I'm going to say maybe three things. If I can get rid of this wood and then maybe, so maybe one or two of these toilets, at least the one in the box. But if I can get the one in the box in somewhere, then I could probably throw two more on top. Yeah, I can put the two that's out of the... I think I'm gonna end up taking them to the flea this weekend. But I'm gonna have to get it kind of situated. Let me see if I can get this wood and stuff out. Then just try to get on back home to try to take care of some things holiday oriented. Because I'm gonna need to do that eventually. Because if I want to go to the flea, if I want to go to the flea tomorrow or this weekend, I'm gonna have to make some kind of move. Some kind of move with the stuff that's in the trailer.